have just put in your best time so far through the previous sector.
For both in their respective championship campaigns. Let's head straight over now and join them for the podium. We'll now head over to the podium celebrations. Heinz-Harald Frentzen has worked exceptionally hard for this win. I'm sure he'll savour every moment up there. Now it's time for the trophy presentation. Heinz-Harald Frentzen receives the trophy for first place, and look, he's ecstatic. The team will be down below cheering him on and joining in the celebrations. Rubens Barrichello receives the third place trophy, and he must be happy to have taken the final step on the podium today.
Arrows receives the Constructors' Trophy for first place. Great result for them.
It's always great to see the drivers celebrate their results. The champagne spraying has become a well-established tradition by now, and it's enjoyed immensely by everyone.